Right. Hey guys, flying an FE-2B. Kind of fun actually. Got a gunner. I think Tailmange is around here somewhere. That's probably him. Yeah, I'll bet that's Tailmange. Oh god, we're flying the fighter plane from Bloody April. This isn't even a fighter, it's a two-seater. I just thoroughly insist upon using it as a fighter. Wait, is that a ladder? This is gonna be an interesting first excursion, Raymond. A real interesting one. Since I don't have a gun, I'm going to sit my head up high. Right about this high. Set that as my default. No, this is more better. So, default right around here, maybe? Eh, that'll work. Oh, did he? Good god, this thing is insane to fly. I need to find a good, artificial horizon or something. 1 second. Let's find out what straight and level is in this thing first. We're headed west. That's the front. Alright. Ah, okay, rivers. We can navigate off rivers. Big river confluence is there, meaning the big part is over there. Hi, Tails. So you've just joined us, I think. And that should be... reading this right, there should be a balloon right about there. There-ish. Alright. I'm just gonna double check, see if that's Tail. Yeah, that's Tail. I think he's recording right now, so that'll be pretty cool if he is. Good god, this thing is a death trap. Let's see. I'm heading mostly east. Heading kind of for that crook in the river where it kicks back. Because I believe that's where the French line is, and that's where everything will be happening. Kind of wish this thing had an artificial horizon. What if you've ever read these, I wonder how fast this thing can go. If it can go at speeds. This should... There's the balloon. Right. So all we have to do is look for the big fat sausage in the sky. God. I'm joking with him. Alright. So, if our balloon's here, we need to head to... East Asia. Alright, this should put us roughly on course. We want to head about east-northeast. I think I'm climbing just because of the wings. God, this thing is disorienting to fly. Make sure I don't go through this cloud. God, this thing is bloody slow. That should get us something. For the most disorienting view possible. Fly straight and level with this. If he only sees one, we could be about to die. Alright. Well, we're not about to die. Yet. Exactly. Okay, I'm going to have to get above these guys. If we're ever going to have any hope of taking them down. Crap, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Like, poor visibility. And I've lost him. Damn. I didn't blow my engine, did I? RPM's holding steady. Alright, see if I can find them. Alright, come on, where are you? No, I just saw him. Hold up, let me shut the radiator a bit. Wait, wrong one, wrong one, wrong one. There we are. Kind of hard to see out of this bucket. Oh, wonderful. I'm going to keep it at about 100 miles an hour. Where'd he come? Alright. Come on, Tails! Hit the bugger! Did we? Did we? Damn! That is tail right in there, right? Ah, it is. Oh, we gotta climb again. Totally us. No, all we gotta do is get up to altitude. Oh, God. This thing is really hard to fly with no reference points. Honestly, I much prefer the combat flying to the regular flying, just because it's easier to see which way to go. You turn more in a general direction than an actual direction. Shit, we're being shot at. Come on, come on! Come on! Hit the bugger! Hmm. That was interesting. I didn't know that. Everything looks alright, and I don't think the radiator's gone, so... Go ahead and open the radiator back up a bit. Plug a bit more fuel in. That's going one of the best it's ever gone. And we'll climb out sideways. Away from the German front. Just, I told him I was a good pilot, man! Right. Right. We're almost to 2,000 now. Oh, damn. Oh, hey, our balloon's back up. I guess. That'll be a decent navigation aid. Let me see where that river is. It's around here somewhere, I know that. There it is. I should really record one of those training sessions I do with newer players. I'm really not liking these tiny little rips in my wing. Oop! Don't fly with nothing but rudder, kids, unless you want to have really erratic flight patterns and get pulled over by the flight police. Yeah. Sausage hunting. It's not as gay as it sounds. God. Please don't be me about today. You know, if I stick my head out further, It is a hard plane to fly, to be honest. It's kind of hard to communicate and talk at the same time, which almost sounds like repetitive, but it's not. Trust me. We're going straight for a bloody cloud. I can't fly this thing through a cloud. The only thing I have to tell which way I'm going is a tachometer. Keep it together! Please, Pop! Help us! Help us! Good God! What have I done? There's no conceivable way this could have turned out well. Oh, did I just do that? How is anything still flying on this thing? Where are you? Come back here, you silly sausages. Am I being chased? Come on. Where are you? Come on, come on, come on, hit him! Hit him! Are you hitting him? My wing! Damn it, Tail, stop shooting my wing! Where is he? Bloody hell, where'd he go? Damn it, Tail, I needed you to shoot that guy! Come on, man! Kick us into a slip. Down the trees. Come on. Go, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Is he over? I guess he's over there. I guess! Bit more power. There we are. How are we not dead? Ha ha ha! God, our wings are so bad. I'm gonna have to go back and land now. Oh God, I crashed and killed Tail. I landed on Tail. Alright, I'll end the episode there. That was... I'll pick it up if we get in trouble in the FE2B, but other than that, you know, there's not much else to do beyond that. Actually, yeah, I'll go ahead and get some altitude. Anyway, see you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Interesting things.
That's it. God, all the fights in this plane are so interesting. Got a new gunner. Jump by the goes by the name of Rabbit. Albatrosses doing as they do. Albatrossing it the place up. Dog, move. Don't want to accidentally elbow you in the face. Let that Albie go. Oh, there's two. Direct front. Come on, where are you, gents? And take the bloody shot! Come on. Line him up. Line him up. No, we'll get back there. Don't worry, mate. That's my job. Alright. Top. Move. Busy. Flying. A bomber. As a fighter plane. Hit the bugger! Beautiful! God, I love this plane! What? That's the best kill per second I've ever done. God, I love the FE2B. Oh, this is the best purchase ever made. I love the teamwork, too. God, I'm pretty sure there's a guy up there who needs a good round.